was 4 in the morning.
Tire just went up off the ground.
It tore the bumpers off. Front bumpers. This thing is stuck. Trying to get to the hood, right? 3 miles from the gig. We've been trying to turn. How long now? 45 minutes?
This?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Sweet Fernando. Our sweet driver. That guy right there, he's our tour manager, he's really trying to
sort this shit out. I want you to back up so you're looking straight like you're going down the road.
Yeah. Right? Just a little slow. Better than the bus tipping over and falling.
And then it got hot.
Yeah.
Ebo's still sleeping on there, that's the part that scares me. It's a sewage, right? What are they called?
It's a propane tank.
It's a propane tank.
Oh, that's a propane tank?
Yeah.
But that was one of those sewage pumps.
No, I mean.
I go back up here.
That's for now.
I back up there.
Well, I can't believe he ain't off himself already. Got out of the jam, made it to Floyd Fest. Look at this, amazing.
got stuck. You got video of that, right?
Yes, I got video of Fernando digging this out. Fernando.
And we blew an airbag. See it leaning?
How's morale?
On a scale of...
Buses broke down. They're sending a runner to come and get us.
Look at the lean. Can they see that?
Yeah, the bus blew an airbag and we're basically on our side. So Tony's taking it upon himself to get have a little inside the bus, the broken bus fun sport. Here it comes.
Okay.
Swiss cheese. What do you... Oh, yeah. Covering the hand. Yeah.
Trying to get... One to stick to the TV.
Stick to the TV. Okay, ready?
Yeah. That doesn't work. Oh, yeah, TV's
it, that doesn't work.
Damn! Hold on.
Dude. This is what happens to trapped rats in a tin can on the road. That's what happens. Try one more time. Ready?
Try the smaller piece, Paul.
Hold on, let's try this. Yeah.
Go against the wall. It'll probably stick to the wall.
TV's more fun. Okay. Gotta roll it up.
Roll it up.
Get a little...
Oh, yes.
LaCroix on it.
LaCroix.
Sick.
Okay, here we go.
Ready? All right, one more, man. One more. Come on. Paul has to move out of the way. You almost got it.
Yeah, I don't think it's going to work.
Okay. Old Fumes is shot. Pretty much had it. It's DOA, so we're gonna get alternative transportation home. But in case you guys ever wondered what goes on inside the tour bus, there it is. Some dude came out and was trying to fix it. I don't know who that band is, but they're sounding really good. There's a catering tent back there. There's our boy Zach Godwin. Without him, none of this shit would even happen. Badass cat right there. Show went really good, man. Probably the best crowd we've had. They were totally into it, and we had a fucking ball playing. It was just great. Man was in good spirits. Man was rocking. Lifted our spirits a little bit after all the travel shit we've been through, but all good. Here comes Ben and Sid. They take care of Ann. Look at how sweet they are. All right. Thanks for watching, guys.